Llamas are mammals. Mammals are warm-blooded animals that have hair or fur, gives birth to babies, and breathes oxygen. Llamas are domesticated. That means they no longer live in the wild. They were one of the world's first domesticated animals. Llamas are native to the Andes Mountains in South America. Some of these countries include Peru, Argentina, Bolivia, Colombia, Chile, and Ecuador. Llamas are part of the camelid family. Camelids are herbivores, have long necks and two toes. Llamas and alpacas are similar, but they are not the same. Llamas are twice as big as alpacas, and their ears are different. Llamas have long ears that stick up, while alpacas have short ears. Llamas won't bite, but they will spit if they feel threatened. A llama could spit at humans, predators, or other llamas. Their spit smells bad, so you don't want to be spit on by a llama. Llamas weigh between 280 and 500 pounds and can carry about 30% of their body weight. Since they can carry heavy loads, they are used to haul goods. They are covered in wool. It can be gray, black, white, or tan. Their wool can be a solid color or it can be a pattern of colors. The llama's wool is used to make a variety of goods, including clothing, blankets, hats, and scarves. Llamas are very social and they live in groups called herds. Sometimes they will fight each other to be the leader. They communicate with one another by humming or with their tails and ears. They also have an excellent sense of eyesight, hearing, and smell. Llamas have been used for thousands of years to transport goods. They are very smart and easily trained. Their fur makes dealing with the harsh weather easier. Their wool helps protect them from extreme temperatures. They aren't only smart, llamas are stubborn too. They know exactly how much weight they can carry, so if they're overloaded, they'll just stand there and not move at all. Let's create a South American llama work of art. For this project, you'll need a sheet of paper, a Sharpie, crayons, and either watercolor paint or temper cakes. Let's start by drawing a curved line for the llama's neck and head. Now draw a straight horizontal line for the llama's back. Draw two lines down from the back and the front of the llama. Draw a line across the bottom. Add four legs by drawing a rectangle shape. And a zigzag for the foot. Add ears to your llama. Draw a circle on the face for the llama's snout. Draw two curved lines down and over inside that circle. And then add two circles for the nostrils. Add dots for eyes. You could draw eyelashes if you'd like. And add a tail. Draw either a curved line or a square shape for the blanket on the llama's back. Add designs on that blanket. Now add wool. Draw a bumpy line all the way around the llama's body. Add stripes in the background of your picture. Make sure you jump over that llama so the line doesn't go through it. Inside each stripe, use crayons to draw different designs and patterns. Now, color the blanket on the back of your llama. Paint your background using tempera cakes or watercolor paints.